was that?
Quiñones. ¿Dónde quiñones? ¿Dónde quiñones? ¿Quiñones? ¿Ah? Tenemos una huevada aquí, ¿eh? Tenemos una huevada. Voy a despertar, ¿eh? ¿Quiñones? ¿Quiñones? ¿Ah? ¿Ah? Por última vez, ¿eh? ¿Quiñones? Ahora sí, ¿quiñones? ¿Quiñones? ¿Ah? ¿Quiñones? ¿Ah? ¿Ah? Who are you? Who are you? ¿Ah? 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 Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? I'm asking you. ¿Ah? ¿Ah? Ah, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on.
I'm an American. My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. Un tipo raro.
You okay?
Shh. I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep. Quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that, Phil?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide.
Oye, ¿qué pasa?
Te debo decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que La Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay. They've moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Let's go. Stay close. The guard, keep out of sight.
Ojalá Ángel se apure. Ángel.
Okay, follow me. Keep quiet. Watch it.
Quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Look out. 2 more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
¿Ratas? Criado por el mismo diablo.
¿Qué tal? Para allá.
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah?
¿Eh?
Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. siempre lo hacen.
Move over. Come on, follow me.
Maldito bastardo!
Ah!
I need to
get them down from there. The road.
From behind us.
Gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes, thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Quick!
Oui. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kind of have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it. Okay.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be prepared for the party, huh?
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our...
position. I'll get the ammunition.
You say you are getting on that goddamn boat, Hercule?
Out there. What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here.
Look out on the left here, boys. Run.
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Got a plan. HQ, you take the left.
Okay.
Then you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
There's another boat coming in on the left.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up around the side. This way. With you. What's going right for Dutch? From here. Come on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Yeah.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hair cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hair cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. I'm ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay? Explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run! Coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Look! Mark, who's our men coming through the fields? Okay! Too close!
Okay, boys, we are live. Stand back. The captain's being held in the workers' compound. This way.
You going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my...
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen. Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent the reinforcements.
Come on!
Another one! Shoot him! Up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting. We have to... another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Hurry, Otter. We don't have a shot on him.
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
myself there.
Howdy.
The hell you weren't.
Hey, friend.
You have the queerest of looks there.
Each to their own, my friend. Hi there, mister.
Need some?
Hey, you new here?
Hey, y'all.
Look where you go.
Susan!
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in the cake.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Over here, fellas!
Good. Easy there.
You're okay, girl.